Tantan for Kids, we have another enjoyable game. The name of the game is Complete the Set. Enjoy the game. Okay, now we will play the game Complete the Set. We need 5 items here. Watermelon, chicken, rice, cake, and ice cream. You can choose the most difficult ones, the most difficult words to learn for your students, to revise it. Now, we will play the game again with 4 cards for each item. That is to say, we have 20 cards here and I need 4 students. Come here, please. Again, I'll shuffle the cards, okay? And distribute 5 cards for you, okay? For each of you. Okay. Do you have 5 cards?
Yes.
Okay, now the aim is to complete the set, okay? Now, when I say 1, 2, 3, then you will give the card to your friend that you don't need, okay? And you will try to complete a set. Are you ready?
Yes.
3, 2, 3, go. 1, 2, 3, go. 1, 2, 3, go. 1, 2, 3, go.
I finished.
Finished. Okay, you have the set. Chicken, huh? Okay, you are the winner this time. Let's see your cards. What are you waiting for? Watermelon and cake. Okay, what about you?
Ice cream.
You were waiting for the ice cream.
Rice.
And rice. Okay, great. You can practice the language items at the end of the game. See you.